What's up, it's your boy Kevin K. Mac McCall. You're on the set of my first official solo video featuring Big Sean called Naked. She don't know that I'ma beat her down. I'm just thankful for Chris giving me the shot.
Your time, you're like, couple million ways to make it.
It's Easter Sunday and I'm shooting this video, so that shows how dedicated the staff is, as well as myself and my team. But we wanted to make sure with this video, we took a different approach and took more of an artistic approach to it and showed the more artistic side of the word naked and just visuals you can get from that. So that's why we chose to be at an art gallery. The theme is basically, I have a leading lady. I'm walking through the art gallery. I'm looking at all these crazy, freaky pictures. Everything's as couture. I'm in nice suits.
And smack them with that on your wrist.
Not a strip tease. This is real music, real art.
I don't want it to be crowded on the other side, like it's just starting to be walking in. So kind of like dim it up a little bit, but then I want to kind of be in the inside. I'll be right there.
Hey, K-Max, sit into it. Just start up and just sit. No, stand up and
stand
sit.
Stand up and sit.
Okay. When you ain't never. And shout out to Riveting Entertainment. They've been rocking with us for a long time. I love the guys like family. Every time I see them, they're happy to see me. And they're just excited because this is my first. This is my sh.
Godfrey Tabarez. It's K-Mac's first official single. So, you know what I mean? For a first video, this is on some other shit.
You're on the set. My homie Kevin McCall. The Naked video. It's going crazy, you know what I'm saying? You got yellow suits. You got fine ass girls, real player shit, and it's Easter, by the way.
Two shots of that, and we're gonna zoom in tighter, and then we gotta do one more for your performance on his.
Shout out to Riveting Entertainment, man. He's going down, boy.
I'm trying to get you in the nude, so if you want the real.
Almost the end of the night. It's been about 13 hours on set. Just finished up the fashion show. It's been a huge day. We've gotten a lot done. Everything's been on point. Keep your eye out. This is going to be a great video. It's almost a wrap.
We have reached the last setup of the night. It's been a crazy day. When he got the runway, we got Big Sean in the bleachers and all the girls walking on the runway looking fabulous. And now we're on the last set, the studio set, and K-Mac is built into the set. Check it out.
With 10 models, woke up in the bedroom full of empty Ciroc bottles. Fuck, throwing a rack, I'm throwing a state lotto. Everywhere I go, it's showtime at the Apollo.
On the video set right now, K-Mac Naked featuring Big Sean, Garvin Tavares, myself. We had fun. This is a great video. Great cast.
I love you guys, man. We're doing the Riveting Entertainment.